mag release lever is there. Just up front, we also have an accessory mounting point for your bayonets, flashlights, lasers, little mini pistol grenade launchers, you know, like the ones that shoot like 9 BBs.
And that, Matthew, is where you got it all wrong.
Sure, you could take my daughter out. Just make sure she gets home by 7. You got a tenth of Ross Patties and G.I. Joe's.
No homegirl dropping like the NASDAQ.
No copyright law in the universe is going to stop me.
Move white girls like this coke up my ass crack. Move black girls, cause man, fuck it, I'll do either. I love pussy, I love bitches, dude, I should be running Peter in a...
Corporate needs you to find the differences between this picture and this picture. Indel has told us there are at least 7.
Okay, I already see one, give him.
They're the same picture.
Adidas with some short shorts, B-O-O-R over me. My green is where it's supposed to be. Your green is in my grocery. This Asian dude, I stole his girl, and now he got that Koji beef. My dick is like an accent mark. It's all about the overeats. Hot like a parked car. I sound weird like nigga with a hard R. Fly like the logo on my cousin's Ford.
Time to lock and load. Welcome to WatchMojo.com, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 anime shootouts.
Take my daughter out. Sure, you could take my daughter out. Just make sure she gets home by 7. She has to study for her driver's license test.
He mentioned something interesting. Cypher is pursuing new research. He claims that what they're doing in Africa is the missing piece. A weapon to surpass Metal Gear.
Oh, this dude over here.
He needs some milk!
Sure, you could take my daughter out. Just make sure she goes home by 7. Or I won't make her damn iPhone.
Well, get on, girl, come on.
She wants to go home, it's Friday night.
Yeah. I need you. I'm choking.
No, you're not choking.
I told you I'd show you
something cool.
Listen to
me.
Risk Vector, DMR, sniper, support platform.
Oh, you need to quit talking because your feet keeps bleeding.
One for the ages, let me just go ahead and...
Ah! You're hurting me!
No.
BBC.
No.
Big what?
A 48 section key mod all the way down.
It's scaring me. Ah!
And, just kidding, really seriously, this is a one-of-a-kind rail, but I just had to show you something that's probably the most ridiculous.
A big fat black.
Be gone, fuck!
Yo, not gonna lie. This sound hits me hard as a fucking rock. But I don't like to go too fast right off the bat. Yeah, I'd rather work my way into it. Nice and easy. So I'll start off with some stills. Then, once I'm getting into it, I start looking for a video. I never actually touch my
gearbox
till I find the right clip. Then once I do, goodbye. For the next few minutes, all the bullshit fades away, and the only thing in the world is those
shimming,
the
spring, the piston, the pop-up,
wait, the
barrel,
the
trigger.
Said I don't gotta say anything, I don't gotta do anything. I just fucking lose myself.
Sure. You could take my daughter out. Just make sure she gets home by 7. No one wants to disgrace the family at 7:01 p.m.
Why are these kids and why are they calling me dad?
Because you are dad.
Wait, Tristan, I recommend you run.
You are not the father.
We take down the Black Ops factory.
It has to be a joke. I am not reading
from it. I'm literally to the old town
I'm
road.
Not I'm kidding. Gonna you better
ride till I can't
right
no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the bag.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be cashier at Walmart.
Sure, you can take my daughter out. Just make sure she gets home by 7. These airsoft guns don't make themselves.
You may have seen a few people test Flex Seal on a bucket, but you've never seen anything like mine.
Night kill.
That's a lot of damage.
Knife kill. Knife kill. Knife kill.
How about a little more?
You're going to see that each time that we do it, the Flex Seal will cover each crack and each hole more and more.
Wow, we had to repair a lot of damage. There's absolutely no leaks. It's completely dry.
39 YouTubers, one giant map, 250 hidden weapons.
Huh? What are you doing in my swamp?
Whoa! Whoa!
It's blue versus teal. They're shooting through the window. Balloons being popped.
Hold in.
They're changing. Oh! There's a couple balloons left. And teal's out.
Stop! I'm playing Fortnite!
Ray, teal completely out.
Oh, hell no!
Absolutely no shirt.
Get down.
Put your damn clothes on.
Don't breathe.
What the fuck is this shit?